Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, Scrap Diva 29. Welcome back to my channel. I am coming back on today with part two of the KS Craft store release. So I'm going to just jump right on in so I can share the rest of the dies that they sent. They have this set of bows, these three different ones. They are shaker bows, so you can take out this piece right here and turn them into a shaker if you want, or a flat bow, but really, really cute. This kind of reminds me of like a Minnie Mouse bow. And then we have this one right here with the double double bow. And then this one right here, which is a little bit wider versus this one. So that is new in their store. All right, moving along, we have a set of shabby chic tabs, tags, not tabs. And it comes in this set of three, really, really pretty. They are stitched. And it also comes with three different hinges that you can place in the tags. Well, actually not different. There's one for each size, I should say. So this one would go with the small one. This goes to the large and the medium size. So that is the set right there. Super pretty. It'd be fun to make some Christmas tags with. Moving along, the next die looks like this, and this is adorable. This is actually a tent. So this is the base of the tent, and you can create a shaker with it, which is so cute. Here's the layering piece, which is stitched, which I absolutely love. Isn't that adorable? And then you get this little piece right here, this embellishment, little scallop piece, and then this right here as well. And then you get the word fun. How cute is that? Can't wait to put that one together. I saw the example in the store. It looks so, so cute. So anyone that loves the Maggie Holmes carousel, you may want to get this one. And this is just a really fun one too for like a birthday themed or obviously circus, but just a super cute embellishment. And then moving along, they actually have a new mini album die that is in their store. So I'm going to go ahead and open this one up. And this one comes with several pieces in it. So let me just take them out. So it looks like you definitely get a base for your mini album. So this is the spine. This will help you create your hinges. You've got these ovals right here with flowers and floral day. What are those called? You guys know what I'm talking about. That comes with it as well. And then you get even more flowers with layering this version and this version of the flower. And then the mini album itself, it has one, two, three layering pieces. So really fun shaped mini album here. So that is new. Excuse me. The next three dies are rosette dies. And I actually did share one yesterday, but they have these three different rosettes that are in their shop. And they look like this. And I did cut them out so you could see what they look like. So the one that is scallop with the little half moons looks like this. Super cute rosettes, and it does come with that scalloped edge. So actually I think this one goes here, this one goes with that one. So I believe they're sold separately. Excuse me, something in my throat. But that scallop piece does come with it, so you can layer it and create some really fun rosettes. So I made a Halloween themed one with that one. And then with this one right here, I made this rosette. And I actually cut this out three times and made a bigger rosette, which I thought would be really, really fun to put on top of a mini album. This circle scallop die is from the Surprise Creation store. And then the rosette die itself comes with this layering piece right here. So I just put it right here. And this is using that new Craftsmith cardstock from Michaels. It's the new Hot Buys. Super fun for Christmas crafting. And I do want to mention on this one right here, I actually did cut it down. So when I die cut out the rosette, I cut it out twice. And then I actually cut it at 1.5 inches because I wanted to make a smaller rosette. So that is how I created that smaller rosette, in case you're wondering. And then the last one right here, I cut out twice. And this is what it looks like. Really pretty rosette. And it comes with this layering piece right here. And I just cut it out of some gold cardstock so you can see what it looks like. But all three are super cute rosettes. So those are new in the shop. And I believe that is it. That is the rest of the dies that I did not share yesterday. Check the description box below for the product information. Of course, if you have any questions, just ask. Thank you for stopping by my channel today, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye for now.